set the metal detector off.
Thank you for being real people, real music lovers, and spreading the word about this man. Because no joke, without you guys, there's no way in hell that we would even be on this stage tonight.
People, it's another day in the life of Lauren.
Got it going on, you got it going on, yeah. Good morning! I am pumped. You know, it's a Sunday. And today's actually gonna be a full vlog of just one day, and I haven't done one of these in a long time, but here's why. Okay, so we woke up and we went to church, just got back from that, hence the ensemble. But we're going to a concert. I love concerts so much, and I'm so excited. I'm pumped. We're seeing Fitz and the Tantrums, Young the Giant, and Coin in Indianapolis, but I'm gonna go ahead and get ready for the concert and then just hang out. And my mom is a nurse and she works night shifts, so we're waiting on her to get home before we leave. So I'm super excited, and let's just see what the rest of today has in store. This is my outfit in Lainey's room, all from Forever 21. You can watch this video to see why I got this and who I got matching with. And then my Nike airbaxes.
Time to get coffee.
Hello. Hello. Hey, you missed it. I tried to get Stinky to hold on, but he was afraid it would be too late. Just a few minutes ago, I was at the kitchen table. I was in the kitchen talking to Stinky, and I went, I said, what's swimming in the pool? And right along that curve,
was it
some
a duck?
Some little guy going,
there
was a chipmunk.
A chipmunk, how did he get in the pool?
Well, he probably leaned over for a drink.
How did he get out?
And I think he's a chipmunk rescuer.
I said, there's something in the pool, swimming in the pool. Oh, yeah, he saved it before I could take, I was going to take a video of the water rescue.
This is the best part of the gift.
Stinky needs
I helped pick it out.
Picking,
this is the best part.
Picking your Father's Day present forced me to make a tough choice. Right nostril or left? How did you know that?
Chipmunk, I see you. Come here.
Are you trying to get a squirrel to come to you by saying, come here?
Come here. Hi. Hello. He's coming. Hi. Are you friendly?
It's right there.
There he goes. Goodbye. Have a nice life. That was so cute. We made a Starbucks stop
right over there
because we were having caffeine headaches. That's the way it works now. First part of the concert experience went really well. I set the metal detector off my own.
Oh, coffee!
Dan has enough popcorn.
Oh, On hold because of a storm.
Thank you. Thank you.